Space.
And in this building, we have a female space. Red panda, but that area is closed off because she might be pregnant and we want it to be a little quiet for her, so that's why you have to make a U-turn to exit the building. But you'll be able to see adult male giant panda Tian. In this center, the female giant panda Mei Xiang.
Post this on YouTube.
The yards out here, but they don't have access to them right now. During the day, if you lock the doors open, then they're locked in overnight.
There's no set time.
Yeah. He's got stick in his pocket.
Yeah.
It's kind of fun, yeah. You know? But sometimes there is, sometimes there's not. You never really know.
Maybe he's something like this.
Volunteer FEMA has any questions about our giant pandas? Again, this is adult male TNTN.
Just get right here.
I don't need help.